Hi guys, it's Toddy here from Rekombu, and I am at Acer in New York City, checking out the company's newest products. And this is the Acer Switch 5. So the Switch line actually started last year with the Alpha 12, and now it's got two more members to the family, the Switch 3 and this one, the Switch 5. So this is almost like a successor to last year's Alpha 12. It's got the same kind of magnetic detachable keyboard akin to a Surface. It's kind of a fabric thing. It has this magnet stepped element at the top here, so you can give that angled typing experience for extra comfort. And then the keys themselves are, you have a nice amount of travel. There's about 1.4 millimeters of travel in the keys. And the whole thing collectively is just 5.85 millimeters thick. So it's a nice thin keyboard, and yet it offers protection for the screen and a nice feel in the hand. And underneath, you have a 10-point multi-touch trackpad, which might be glass. It feels pretty good under finger, has a nice click. So on the side here, you'll also see that there is the Acer Active Pen or Active Stylus, which is effectively a, I believe it comes with the Switch 5 and it lets you draw on the screen. It's compatible with Windows Ink. It offers 1024 levels of pressure sensitivity and palm rejection too. Now onto the display. The display is a 12-inch Full HD Plus resolution screen, IPS panel. So you have 2160 by 1440 pixels there. It's really colorful and vibrant. It looks really nice on first impressions. And then if I turn it around to the side, you can see that we have this classic Acer styling. The body of the Switch 5 is only 9.6 millimeters thick, which is pretty good. And one of the key features on the edge of it is this fingerprint sensor-laden power button here. So you can actually use this with Windows Hello. You can tap it can scan your print, and you can log in, not unlike the one found on Sony phones, which also sit along the side of the device. Now around the back, we have what is now a signature part of all of this Switch range, which is this metal U hinge. It looks and feels really good on first impressions, nice and sturdy, and it's great because unlike the previous version, it doesn't lock into fixed positions. You can move it anywhere along its 165 degree range, and you can also push it down with one hand. That's a big hook, so it's super easy to move, but it also is auto-retracting, so you can pull it back up with one hand and the stand naturally moves back inwards towards the base of the tablet. So it's really nice if you wanna quickly adjust for drawing on the screen, and then you wanna set it back upright as well. So let's move on to the internal. So what you're running here is Windows 10 with the Creators Update as well built in, which is again for that Windows Ink functionality. And on the inside, this thing is powered by a range of processors right up to an Intel i7 seventh generation processor. So Acer have done this by way of its liquid loop cooling technology, which is something that we have already seen with the, I believe it's the Alpha 12. You also get up to 8 gigabytes of RAM. You also get up a ton of storage. You can have either 256 gigabytes or 512 gigabytes of SSD space. Now on the side here, we have a mix of IO. You have one USB-A and one USB-C port. Both are USB 3.1 compliant. And on the other side, you have just the power button as we saw earlier and the volume rocker. But what's really nice is that if you want extra productivity jobs from this device, you can actually plug it into Acer's connected dock, which features, I believe it's, you get DisplayPort out, HDMI out, you can plug in a whole host of peripherals, like you can have, I think you've got 3 USB-A ports, 2 USB-C ports, and you have audio in and out. So it's a pretty well stocked device, and you can turn it into a full desktop kind of experience if you want to as well. And there's enough power in there because of that. So that is basically the Acer Switch 5 here at Acer in New York City. If you have any questions about this tablet or this 2-in-1, I should say, you can drop us a line down below. It's gonna be available in around June, July this year, priced at from 1,099 euros. We don't have a UK pricing for it yet. But yeah, check out the full hands-on Rekombu.com/mobile, and thanks for watching.